हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल टेकनेट गाइड। फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ टू यूज मोबाइल कैमरा एज वेबकैम इन विंडोज 10। फ्रेंड्स, यू कैन यूज योर एंड्रॉयड फोन कैमरा एज ए वेबकैम इन विंडोज 10। इन बिल्ट वेबकैम क्वालिटी नॉट गुड इन लैपटॉप, सो we can use our mobile camera as webcam. And so friends, no need to buy external webcam. So let's see how to perform this. So first of all, let me show you, we have to follow these steps to use mobile camera as a webcam in Windows PC. We have to download Diode Cam app in Android mobile. This is an app name, Diode Cam app. Then you have to download Diode Cam client app in your Windows PC. So I will show you how to download and how to connect this. So one thing we have to note, that Android mobile and our Android mobile and Windows PC should be connected with same Wi-Fi network. If you want to connect with Wi-Fi or access to web browser, so your Android mobile and Windows PC should be connected with same Wi-Fi network. Go to my Android mobile screen. Let me show you 1 minute. So friends, you can see now I am on my Android phone screen. So here we have to download Diode Cam app. So go to Play Store, tap on Play Store. So first of all, on your Android phone, tap on Play Store. Then in the search box, type here Diode Cam. You can see here Diode Cam on the top. Just tap on this. You can see this is my Diode Cam app. You have to download this. Its review is too good, 4.5, and it's only 3.4 MB. So just tap on install to download it. Tap on install. Now it's downloading here. Now it's getting download here. Now it's installing. Now you can see it's successfully installed. Just you can see on the bottom, tap on open. Now it's just tap on next. Now it's showing how, now it's showing that how you can connect your Windows PC. So we have to, you have to note this IP address. Got it. You have to allow your screen or video. Allow here. Now friends, you can see here, this is IP address. You can see here, this is IP address you have to use to connect on Windows PC. Now you have to download Diode Cam client app on your Windows PC. So you can just, you can download from Google. Let me show you, I have already downloaded here. I have already downloaded here. So just double click on it. So you can see it's asking for device IP. So you have to give this IP. It's asking for device IP. So you have to give this IP address on your Windows PC to connect with Android phone. So just type here IP address 192.168.1.101. So just click on start. When you click on start your Android mobile phone, you can see your camera view of your Android mobile phone. You can see this is my mobile screen and this is my dark cam. You can see it showing as a webcam. So let me show you. This is my mobile camera. Now if you want to access on your browser, so you can access on browser with this IP address. Let me show you. So now if you want to access on your browser, so with the help of this URL you can access on your browser. Go to your browser. Your IP address will be http 1 and you have to note this IP address. Let me connect on browser. https://ip address 192.168.1.101:4747. Now you can see you have access. Now you can see you have access on your browser very easily. It's very easy to access your mobile phone camera on your Windows PC. So you can select here size, save photo here. You can save your photo here, autofocus, zoom in, zoom out. This is the option here. You can see zoom out, zoom in. It's working. You can save photo here, capture the photo. So friends, here you have seen here how to access your mobile phone, how to use your mobile phone as a webcam in Windows 10. Thanks for watching video. Have a nice day.